Yeah, guys, push mowing a bit, boy. Yeah, Rod Mower's in the shop right now. It's getting a new carburetor on there and an intake. So that should be done by next week. And next week, you will see the video with Nate and Justin and the riding mower back in the videos. Because this was the last minute cut I had to do real fast. I'm literally neighbor, so might as well get it done right now. It beats waiting Sunday when it's really overgrown. To get the riding mower back. I miss it. But next week, we will be back better than ever with my 30-inch riding mower, guys. So stay tuned for those videos. Get the funnel mode, handle to the back. Sorry I didn't film me wee-whacking. Yeah, but Nate and Justin, it was a late call, and they got a birthday party today, so it's a late call, so I went and did it real fast. Made it easy, $30. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Not peace out. I'll be back once the video's on pause. I'm back. Let me find a place where I can set you guys up. I'm gonna get my phone stand and pause the video. Alright, guys, we're back at the phone stand. Gonna set you up the backyard. It's hard to see anything. Real tall. I did be whack. Really tall grass. Looks good, guys. Looking good. Back, whip it back in the shape. If I can get this. Justin just texted me, guys. Funny as we just talked, man. If I can, you guys up here? Sweet. Pause the video. Just got a backup started. stay running. Here. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good night. I will get the spots I missed. Episode back up. Nate and Justin, if you do watch, I'm sorry. It was a short notice. He wanted it done like right now. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.